Alright, so I've done my patch. I ran out of daylight yesterday, so I decided to carry on today. But I've used a little patch kit and a piece of sandpaper. I sanded the tube where the puncture was and stuck on the patch. So hopefully that will last and there won't be any leaks, but I've checked it in the water. Peel that off. I've checked it in the water and there's no leaks coming out of the tube. So I can now go ahead and put these put the tube back into the tire, and hopefully that'll be the end of my puncture. I'm having a hard time getting the valve of the tube back into the hole in the rim. And there's a special tool that that you can attach to the valve, slip it through the hole, and then just thread it through. I don't have that, so it's a bit tricky. But might be worthwhile getting that for future. But let me take my gloves off, maybe it's a bit easier to direct that tube. I got it. Tube in. I've got the valve tightened. Now I need to seat this tire back onto the rim. Some soapy water on, just to help it to slip on. Now the tube, the tire's got it back onto the rim, and this is where often you're working with sharp edges here on the levers, and often this is where you pinch the tube, which means that you inflate the tire, you put it back on, and the air keeps leaking out again, which means you have to do this whole process again, and often you have to replace the tube because a pinch is not like a puncture. A pinch is normally a tear and it's much too big to patch. So it's got to be done very, very carefully, and you've got to make sure that we don't pinch the tube. So I'm not exactly sure where to start, but got my first lever in. Got my other fingers I'm using to push the tube right back. Make sure I'm not pinching the tube. Anyway, second lever. Actually, I'm going to put two levers in at the same time. Maybe even three. While the tire is off the rim, it's easy to get the levers in. But once you pinch it down, it's quite tight, and you can't get the levers in all that nice. And I think that's when you pinch the tube, because you're trying to wedge until it catches the tube. So I'm going to put these in. Do number one. Number two. Try and hold those levers where they are. This is where I have to be careful. Number three. I can still see the tube. It's way clear of the levers. Let's see if we can move this up a little bit. Once they start popping, then we should be right. Going to get harder and harder now towards the end. The tire is pulling tighter and tighter. I'm going to try and stop this side from slipping. Thank you. The more I'm working towards the end, the more the side is slipping out. So I need to find a way